Why are we working our asses off?
Because Brickleberry's gonna win National Park of the Year. No way am I gonna let those pussies at Yellowstone take it for the 10th time in a row. What's so bad about our park anyway?
Well, we do have the world's only premature geyser.
10, 9, 8.
Ew!
Sorry, that almost never happens.
Wait, no! Don't leave! It'll be ready to go again in a couple of hours!